And so when the pandemic happened and everyone canceled all of their programming, I sat and was like, oh, I don't have anything to do for the first time in my life ever. And I went back to this idea that I had and thought, okay, if we aren't back to normal by the fall, then I'm going to pursue doing theater in a safe way so we can provide programming in a safe way for people to enjoy.
And now that we're getting vaccinated and we're coming out of that, mm-hmm. where do you see the Dingbat Theater Project going from there? Because unlike some of the other theaters, you don't really have a home. You only have an outside home. That's which correct. Is where?
Right now, it's at the Bazaar in Apricot and Lime. Okay. That is where me and Brian did our Christmas show in December and where we will be producing Shrek as well.
And that's an all-outdoor venue. Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's in the courtyard. It's really, really cool. They have an elevated stage platform. They have a food truck out there. Mm. Yeah, so it's really great.
Yeah.